out of 10 visitors to Zamaron recommended Green Lantern Tours. You know what I think this planet needs? More pink. And more crystals. I mean, is there a brightness setting on this thing? but I jest. Zamaron is a lovely planet. And I mean lovely. In the native tongue, Zamaron literally means land of lovely ladies. Shall we take a little tour and see if we can spot any? Love is literally in the air around here, so watch out you don't go getting all gooey-eyed on me.
Is what you're doing really that much more important than rescuing me?
Hold on to your tail feathers. Here comes trouble. Don't make me use my disintegrating pistol! You know what I think this planet...
Once again, I find myself in need of some superhero assistance.
there's something pink. Been a while since we saw one of those. Don't tell me, I can see it in your face. You love, love, love Zamaron. Let me guess. It was the pink, right? Yep. Everybody loves the pink. Which is why it pains me to give you this crummy old gold brick. But hey, maybe the next game will have pink bricks, hmm?
This can't be happening to me. I'm on television.
The line between love and hate is blurrier than I thought. The line between love and hate is blurrier than I thought.
Thanks for that. Where would the world be without heroes like ourselves?
Thank you.
the line between love and hate is blurrier than I thought. The line between love and hate is blurrier than I thought. The line between love and hate is blurrier than I thought. the line between love and hate is blurrier than I thought. The line between love and hate is blurrier than I thought. It would appear the rumors of lovely ladies on this planet have been slightly exaggerated, because the ones I just ran into were the exact opposite of lovely. That's right, hately. No, that's not a word, but I... Uh-oh, they're back! I'm still looking pretty hately! Yeep! Careful, bub! That's not the look of love in their eyes. It's the look of knocking your block off. Of course, you realize this means war. I guess the course of true love really doesn't run smooth. But hopefully we bumped some sense into those sapphires' heads. No doubt this was all the result of some of Sinestro's leftover mind control. Well, here's hoping we've seen the last of that on this planet. Maybe I'm sticking my beak in where it doesn't belong, but... I might be overstepping my bounds here, but I think these lovey-dovey sapphires are falling in love with a bad crowd. As in, a villainous crowd. Whether it's those big arms or something else that's won them over, love is definitely blind here. So, it's up to us to lead those smitten sapphires to safety. Don't stop now. There are still more misguided relationships to sabotage. That should be everyone. Good work, bub. Hey, you know, you're kind of like the anti-Cupid. Now, I just need to have a long, hard talk with these sapphires about rushing into relationships with hardened criminals. Pass the tissues, will you? Because this could get blubbery. Loonturn, you're one smooth operator. Say, I was just thinking about you. Since you're obviously just whiling away the hours there, how about you do me a favor and find a nice, big crystal I can give to a certain special someone? What do you say, huh? Come on, bub. If I'm gonna tell my little sapphire how I feel about her, I'm gonna need to be packing the shiniest rock she's ever seen. Oh, and one last thing, she hates pink. Don't forget, my little sapphire needs the shiniest, most sparkliest rock you can find. Huh? What's that? Oh, you found a crystal, huh? And it's not pink? Super. Sorry. While you were gone, my ex-little sapphire sent me a message saying she needed some faith. And then some. She's moved to Okara. Ah, well. Thanks for looking for the crystal. You might as well take this, since it doesn't look like we'll be hitting our 50th anniversary.